Ryan. Now for O'Neal. Ariel O'Neal back to Ryan. Ryan, quick shot through traffic, deflected out in front, saved by Duville. The rebound is carried by Duville, and she hangs on in the mitt. Vilgrain with a shot, deflected out in front. They score. That first deflection may have gone off the pipe. It sprung right back out past Duville. And UNH cashes in on the power play. McNally chopped it to the point, but not out. Armstrong makes the move around one. High slot, Armstrong shot, saved by Duville, and the rebound is cleared aside by McNally. Get a line change. Giveaway. Chance here. Backhand. And a hooking penalty upcoming on the Catamounts. Gets it at the top of the umbrella. Into slot. Rebound out in front. Vilgrain scores. Rapaci fires. Patted down. Rebound off the post. Rebound still loose out in front. Coming down for it. And she fires a shot that goes high and wide. Head up. Skates to center. Works it for Pelkey across the left wing. Pelkey. In, Pelkey to the slot, quick shot and a save by Vadavora. Now for Gifford, Gifford to the point for O'Neal. O'Neal shot, deflected out in front, loose out in front, and they score. Play goals, one in the first, one in the second, and a centering pass out in front, and they score! Bridget Baker on a misplay from behind the net. Pelkey centered it out in front, and the Catamounts are on the board just 19 seconds into the third period. Possible two-on-one down low. Brittany gets to it. Has Pelkey out in front, centering pass. They score! Amanda Pelkey on the sweet feed from Zoback, and the Catamounts have cut the deficit to 3-2. Danielle Rancor across the line, slithers it toward the net. Rebound out in front. They score! Vadavora thought she had pounced on it. It squirted free, and the Catamounts have tied the game. The bump, Ryan's got it. Centering out in front. Quick shot, save, and the rebound. Vadavora is able to hang on. The slot, Salerno trying to tie up a man out in front. And a save by Duville as she dove back to the post. Now Broderick. Angled shot, saved by Duville. To Ryan. Ryan, shot, deflected wide. Armstrong trying to center one with 2 seconds and one, and that'll do it. Buzzer sounds, and it is a 3-3 tie. Everybody gets a point in this Women's Hockey East battle.
I talked about playing with heart, and I just didn't feel like we played with urgency. And I said, this is the last 20 minutes of the weekend, and that we, you know, this was our opportunity to show ourselves something. You know, it probably worked out better than I thought the first 5 minutes of a period could have. But yeah, I was pretty pointed about what we were looking for.
Kind of what stuck with us the whole game, and he said, the way you guys interact off the ice, and you're with each other all the time, why don't you take that confidence that you have with each other and bring it out on the ice? And I think when he left the room in between the second and third period, we talked about that again, and I think that's what kind of drove us to be like, guys, why don't we just go out there and play with urgency? And I think that's urgency, I keep saying that all the time, but that was our main word going into the third period.
There's no easy way to a good performance and a good result on the scoreboard. And, you know, I think, I hope that the emotion of what they accomplished in a really hard-fought 25 minutes is a lesson that we don't have to learn again.